Today I'm gonna show you how to do a deconstructed shove it. So I've got my creature board here, and I'm just gonna put that down. So, here's how to do a deconstructed shove it. All you wanna do is go. Turn around, and there you go, a deconstructed shove it.